matrix addition property. When you add matrix, then there are certain properties which the matrix follow, or there are certain laws. Commutative law. If you have matrix A and B, and these are of same order, this has to be there. If you want to add or subtract, then the matrices are of same order, then only it is possible. And if A plus B is there, you can commute B with A. That means A plus B is nothing but B plus A. This is the explanation. That is, these are the elements. So you are adding the elements. You say 2 plus 3 can be written as 3 plus 2. No change with that. Addition is commutative inside. So Bij, and these are nothing but the value of B, and these are the nothing but the value of A. Associative law. What does associative law says? This means if A is added with B and then the result is added with C is equivalent to A is added with the result of B plus C. And this is the same explanation what we have just given. So you are actually adding the element inside. So this element, that is 2 plus 3 plus 5, is nothing but if you add these two with this, or 3 plus 5 with this, the result remains same. Existence of an additive identity. Additive identity means if you have a matrix A which is M by N and you have a zero matrix, that is all elements are zero. So if you add A with 0 or 0 with A or O, let us say not zero matrix but O matrix, but let me say zero so that you understand that this is a zero matrix. If you add A with zero matrix or zero matrix with A, you get A again. That means O is nothing but the additive identity of matrix addition, and O is a zero matrix. Additive inverse. Additive inverse means if you add the matrix with some matrix, you get zero. Then this matrix is nothing but the additive inverse of this matrix. So minus A is the additive inverse of A, and A is the additive inverse of minus A. This goes vice versa.